this llama is crossing the road in the desert. Llama became extremely thirsty because of high temperature, so the car was passing by decided to stop and offer some water to the llama. At first, llama getting scared from the human, but after passenger poured some water on the ground. So llama convinced and came near the car and drank some water. Like and subscribe if you like this man work.